Dude, mine is not loading the game, bro. Ready, searching for game.
So
It's not.
you saw how it loaded mine, right? And then
Let's see. So yours says
came up
ready
with this
for
thing right up
game.
here. See the thing that's going on and off, top left?
Yeah.
It's just like Star Wars.
Yeah, that would make sense. So which
And
squad are you in? I don't see you. Oh, you're full. You're in butter.
oh
So
yeah, let me go change squads
join
there.
king.
So I'm in Harry. Oh
Well, yeah,
fucking
join king.
bitch. Oh yeah, you're in Harry. There you go. We're in the same one now. Let's just hold
Join
on.
king.
Let's watch this, dude. Oh, you can't make a new squad? You fucking ass. Whatever, that's fine. We're in the same one.
Deploying. I don't know if I was supposed to click on you first, maybe.
Yeah, I don't know.
But yeah, my thing is still says ready, searching for game.
Maybe it'll.
I did not think it's gonna find it. To be honest with you. I'm loading it again now. Let's see.
I'll be in the Jeep waiting for a buggy partner. Fucking shot this dude in the back. And on these vehicles, I'm not really sure, but they've got little bullseyes on there. I imagine if you hit that, that's a weak spot.
Probably. Wow, dude, terrible. It's not loading.
You probably don't have to restart your computer, but that would be almost the next easiest step.
Are you coming to me?
Oh, I don't know where you're at.
It's on your map. I mean, all you gotta do is turn, you'll see the green.
Yeah, I think I see somebody over there. But that could be dangerous for me to go all the way over there.
I don't know if I just spawned, like, the farthest place away or what.
Am I coming towards you?
I'm right at A. See the text there with the green letters? That's me.
Oh, at A. I'll go back, yeah. Oh, I see you now. You're behind. Yeah, fuck. Oh, I just ran some dude over, so that's cool.
Nice.
God damn it. Fucking move, you fucking buggy bitch.
I hear somebody. Oh, enemy on a horse just got me.
Fucking nice.
I heard him coming forever, too. Like, that's yeah. Stupid.
Like Sleepy Hollow. All right. Are you spawning back at that spot?
I'll try, yeah.
Yeah, you
whoa,
can get there.
Whoa, you just. Oh, come on, dude. Watch where you're going. So, A, right?
Oh.
Okay, I'm at
spawn
A.
On vehicle. Yeah.
Dude, I got it. Good.
In me? Yeah, okay, nice.
Of course, I don't have the cheat. Should be the other way around.
Right, you want to drive?
What buttons are supposed to?
See if it locks on. It probably doesn't lock on. It'll consider me.
How do I switch to, like, third perspective?
See? Yeah.
That's it.
Hardcore mode, they limit your ability to switch to C.
We
which
were
is
getting
fucking
hit
stupid. Yeah, I was getting hit, too. Yeah.
Oops, there we go.
Oh, so I can throw grenades.
Yeah, there's a guy straight ahead. There.
Yeah, you gotta run him over, dude.
Shoot, my bad.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to shoot anybody, to be honest.
Oh, they snipe me.
Oh, whoops.
I saw you switch.
Roll out. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah. See, dude, I'm mobbing, and they're able to get the snipe on? That's a one-shot reload. That's some bull. If it was a machine gun, I get it. Because I imagine you could know enough about it to where you could get the stream of your video without it getting the overlay yet. But you're playing on the overlay version.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
because when Punkbuster comes in or whatever anti-cheat software, they don't get the overlay version, obvious. And I think that's actually why sometimes the game just stops, because the anti-cheat software might be trying to do something and it's just like, nope, game over. You ain't gonna get shit, bitch. Oh, dude, I didn't even know that whole thing could collapse. That's fucking dope. This whole rock arch, I've never seen that before. I'll come get you. See, I wish there were Jeeps. Like, BF4 is fun as fuck because there's Jeeps. You could just kind of pick people up and there's always room for two or three or four. I don't think you can get in this one, but you can try.
I'm at C. Yeah, I'm in it.
Oh, nice, dude. You could be the gunner. Nice.
I'm the gunner, yeah. Tell me where the enemies are.
This goddamn thing. Well, these things are fucking ridiculously weak. So we'll pick off the fucking does, the injured fucks. There you go.
You're supposed to tell me, though. Ahead or behind or left
or
right.
Oh, you'll see them. I'll drive right up on singular people.
Yeah, but still tell me.
Okay, well, where's your cheat, son?
I know. Well, it's not working.
Yeah, I
know. And I could easily be looking the other direction.
There's two fucks down here.
Well, I think the string time is coming in a little bit better. I don't know. Well, I don't see anybody yet.
There's one in the building to the right and one running to the left. Maybe we'll go over to the left first. Right there. Yep, he's coming around.
I see him.
There's a guy to the... Yeah, he's gonna fucking start trying to fuck you up.
I don't see anybody.
Yeah, people throwing bombs.
And a horse? Is that friendly or not?
Yeah, you wounded a horse. No, it's enemy. Oh, nice.
Yeah,
you
got that guy. Let's flip this.
Oh, here's a guy. Oh, yeah, let's get that horse if we can.
Dude.
Fucking goddamn dunes.
Right on. You crashed him, dude.
Like, I think both of them got, right? There's two people on horses.
Nice.
Oh, and I just ran over the horse and moved it out of the way.
That's funny.
That's hilarious. You need a ride? You need a lift, brother? Wonder if I can. He can get in, though. This game is cool because you can still get in. He doesn't have to actually, like, get into a seat, but he can ride. Like, I've ridden tanks. Oh, here we go. Oh, goddamn, that rock is not going to stop this son of a bitch. Uh-oh.
He rammed us.
It said vehicle hit 7. Am I on a flat tire? My screen was shaking like a motherfucker. All right, well, those guys are expecting us. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Nice. I don't think I can repair. Yeah. And I don't have a hammer to get out and try to repair. But let's go find those little...
Just take, when we find somebody, take it slow.
Yeah.
So we can get good shots on them.
Oh. Oh, wow, that guy just died.
Enemy airplane or friendly?
So there's a guy to your northeast.
Got him.
Nice. And there's a couple guys back there too, so. But we probably don't want to fuck with them. Because there's, what do they call it? Fucking tow missile type things that everybody has that they just fuck vehicles up left and right. There's a guy northeast right now.
And
just
northeast.
Sorry.
Not helping.
So north.
Right. North. Front left.
Right. Okay.
I kind of figured northeast was front right, but
right.
You could. We can go with that if that's what it is.
Well, I could go a clocks, but I'd have to fucking practice that a little.
Right.
Which would probably
Dude,
be better.
What are you doing with these dunes? Let's capture a point.
Yeah, there's gonna be 3 people up on this region over here. Oh, right. There you go.
On the horses.
2 people in the building to the left, and that horse. Oh, guy just exposed himself. Oh, he's gonna get run over. Yeah.
Man, annoying. Got it. Yeah, you have to lead them quite a bit with this gun when they're
running. Right here. Oh.
He jumped. Got him in the head.
Nice, dude. So this would be our point, but they're going to spawn, obviously.
Oh, I barely missed him.
He's coming back, yeah. There's a guy right here, west. Perfectly west. 9 o'clock. Oh, he's going to throw a bomb. We're dead.
Oh,
fuck. God damn it. That's why we don't do that.
Now I get to see it again on your... Twitch. That's where I almost got that guy on the horse.
That's funny, you get the replay.
I wonder if that's the guy who ended up killing us. Oh, we're totally losing too, huh? Let's spawn at C, right?
Okay.
Oh, dude, there's mad dudes.
There's dudes
encroaching on
for
C.
Sure.
Yeah, I have zero zoom on my gun.
G throws a grenade and all that. Okay. Whatever you end up having.
I mean, we're gonna hold C. It looks like we got enough guys here.
Yeah.
There's one guy. I think my mouse is a little too sensitive. Like, I got him. From a distance. Yeah, kill assist, dude, from a distance.
Nice. Oh, you saw a sniper up there?
Couldn't even barely see him. Just not even really shooting it at gunfire.
Yeah, this vehicle can fit 5 total. That's fine.
Vehicle? You got a vehicle without me?
Yeah. Oh.
I got sniped. I'll try and spawn on you.
Yeah, you can probably spawn right in the vehicle. Same vehicle.
Yeah,
see?
What pointer? Okay.
You should see it as green and some car-like thing. Yeah, there you go. And we can go pick off the fucking young bucks.
I can't zoom in, so...
So we're going to come up on a grip of motherfuckers.
God, I tried to spawn on you, but I didn't.
Oh, somebody else got in the car. Huh. I'm still spawnable.
Oh, dude, I'm 7-4. Okay, I'll try and spawn on you. I found the space. Okay, so my C... Okay,
no, I'm over by fucking E.
D now, yeah.
Oh shit.
I can only see out the west side.
Fuck. Yeah, I can get that guy to go.
I mean, I'm okay with this.
Oh shit, that motherfucker. Oh, what is that motherfucker doing? That tank? God damn it, that guy's quick. Thought I dusted that bitch. You probably gotta restart your computer.
I'm not gonna play for long.
Oh, you can jump these walls, bro.
Oh, thanks.
Just go towards the wall. There's a guy right behind you. There you go. There's...
Oh, we got him.
Yep, there's a couple people by that building.
Follow you.
One room up. And T to put on your mask if you start coughing.
Oh. Yeah, we're coughing. That's awesome. Oh, jeez. Worst, dude. He sniped me.
Yeah, because he's a fucking cheating bitch.
Who is it? Russian? Oh, Gunner.
Fuck. I'm fucked.
He's 18 and 13. I should have thrown a grenade up there. That was kind of
right.
I think I can spawn on you. Don't move. Don't die. Oh, and you're a medic? That's funny.
God damn it, I just died.
No. Okay, well, I'm glad I spawned on somebody else. Okay.
Yeah, so if you're getting sniped, throwing that gas is also another good thing because they can't zoom in.
Oh, nice. How do you throw gas?
Well, you have to select gas, but you probably have to earn it first. Like, God damn it!
No, it's all good.
Oh, that is dumb. Oh, I probably could just click directly on your name, but you're not.
Oh, there. Yeah, you're not alive either.
Bottom left, you can click directly on the name.
I see. Spawn on
the left. I'm spawned. You can click on me.
I did.
This might be a little further.
What are we doing up here?
Oh, what the fuck,
have
okay?
You played up Z?
I just got pushed out and died.
Oh, jeez.
Fucking cunt bags.
There's no way I'm gonna build this
shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, good. I fucking... Oh, goddamn, you fucking son of a bitch.
I just got gunned down by a big gun from a long ways away. Yeah, it's a mounted Lewis gun suppressive, whatever that is. Alright, I'm clicking on you. Where are you at?
Here, I'll do
a
plane. A. Nah, some guy just picked it. Oh, yeah, here I'm a plane. A bomber.
I can't click on you.
Okay, that's all good. Oh, I'm in a bomber now.
Gotcha, cool. Now I can click you.
Okay. Now, I'm not great, and I know I'll get taken down by these attack jets, but...
Well,
are you on front or back?
I'm on the back.
You can switch to the front.
Okay, we got a friendly plane with us, too, I think. Yeah, dude. So, I think. You better be friendly, dude. Yeah. But who's shooting us from where? Like,
scared sometimes.
Okay,
yeah.
So now I'm on the front. That's cool. I don't see who to shoot.
Yeah, I don't even know who's fucking tagging us.
There's a tank on the ground.
Yeah.
So then I could potentially switch to the rear gun.
Yeah, if we got a jet on our ass, or if you're really good, yeah, which I think that's what we have. It's a jet on our ass, maybe.
I'm trying to switch, but it's not letting me switch. But somebody's in there now.
Yeah.
This thing's loaded. Oh, fuck. I saw that missile coming from the left.
Did you?
Yeah.
Fuck, I was so low to the ground, dude. I was like hovering almost.
Yeah, that's the risk, and I think of being too. So there's a tank near A. It has a zero next to it. What does that mean?
Oh, that means there's none available.
Okay.
Oh, you're in the same thing I am.
Of course.
Yeah, this thing. So you can switch from one and two.
There's a vehicle to the right.
Okay.
Two. There's two.
Yeah, I can't reach it. You cover right, I cover left, and guy's driving. One in this. Yeah, so you got the bombs.
Is there anybody ahead?
Enemy? Yeah, there's somebody in the building right here. And there's somebody on the... Well, I think they just got caught, so never mind. I can't really see your side very well.
Right.
They limit the shit out of you.
Right.
Although there's a guy in the building that we just passed, and you might be able to get him right now.
Where's the fucking building? I know I shot it down. There it is.
Yeah, there's a guy that's still there, yeah.
In the building?
Can't quite
see.
Oh,
I see him.
But I'm going to get him right. Oh, don't move, you bitch. He's hit 91. He's almost dead, dude. Come on. Dude, I just don't like when people... Oh, got him. There you go. Sir Tippity Pants.
Repaired by Captain West.
Take Hunter
Tank
Kit?
Hunter has been located.
I don't even know what that fucking means.
Probably like a SAM or an RPG.
Yeah, some fucking crazy dynamite shit.
I just took it. I just took out the tank, dude. Single shot.
Nice. And so your two would do a shotgun shell type spray. You can see that if you go one and two.
Wow, interesting. Is it only one and two, or is there a third shell?
No, there's just one and two.
Any enemies I should know about?
A tank right in front of us. Oh shit, my BF-1 just...
trying to shoot him.
My BF-1 crashed.
Oh, that's crap, dude. Thank you. You finally point me in the right direction, you dumbass.
What are you? I can't see your shit.
No, not you. Him.
Ow. I know, dude. When people are driving and they're all over the place.
They know where the guns are.
Yeah. So if I was driving, that would be way easier because I could be stopped to the right or whatever. Right.
He's repairing us. He's doing good. That's where to go.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
We're getting kills. I mean, I'm 12 and 10 right now. I'm pretty happy for that without cheating, dude. Part of it's our murdering spree. We were pretty lethal together.
Right.
Do I have a set number of bullets?
Not in a vehicle.
What?
Not in a vehicle.
Okay.
Although it has, like, you know, obviously a replenishing rate.
I damaged an artillery truck. Oh, he's driving right over it. Why did you do that, dude? I could have finished it.
Oh, yeah, join friend. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, my God.
Join friend, you fucking bitch, motherfucker.
I keep damaging this truck. Oh, and he drove out of view. He's repairing us right in the middle of the fight. We're at 29 health. 50. 70. He's doing good. Somebody else just got in.
Guess this is the one. We'll leave current position at Q now.
Oh, the train? Is that friendly or?
Don't know.
Oh my God, we're about to drive over like three people. Got a guy. The vehicles are pretty pimping. I mean, they're strong. Dang it. I don't know who the driver was. I was going to tell him nice run.
Okay, I think it's loading me in.
If I hit G, how long will it take for the...
It'll throw it right away.
The planes or the horses to spawn, I'm saying. They're at zero right now. So usually just like a minute or something.
For what to spawn?
The plane or a horse.
Why would you hit G, though?
Because there's a plane and a horse icon down at G.
Oh, not G on the keyboard.
Right.
I don't know how long it takes. It's kind of sort of unknown to me. BF4, you could actually see based on the server, like how fast they'd respawn, like, because it would say fast respawn. So as soon as the vehicle died or whatever, it'd be like right up right away.
Nice.
So I wish they would have done that here.
You couldn't keep the good stuff from the old game.
Yeah, they're dumb.
You have to reinvent everything.
Right. Make it a little extra hard.
All right, so I'm at sea with a crew.
I was able to spawn right back on you.
Oh, somebody, of course, comes up from behind. So get him. He's in the building.
I'm in a plane. Oh. I'm on a boat.
See, I could have sworn you said you just spawned on me, but
I was clicking on you. But then I'm like, what happened? Where'd you go?
Oh, that's funny.
Why is that motherfucker trying to shoot my ass? So we can go to F.
Nobody behind us. What was that?
Oh, D right here. They're trying to take D, I guess. There's a vehicle.
Well, if you do a flyby, anything, make sure to aim. Oh, the guy jumped out.
Oh yeah, I fucked that artillery truck up.
Now I'm in the front. Tell me where we're looking. That tank thing on the ground.
This bitch is hard to steer, but
I hit him, but he turned us.
Oh, what the fuck!
Another artillery chugger. Might have been the same guy. No, because we're...
No. It was a different guy. But that's a beastie little fucking truck. Piece of shit.
Right. Let's spawn on the Captain West and try and take C with everybody, dude. We're going to just completely lose the game.
Boom, boom. I'm on top. Oh, that's right. I don't have the cheat. Oh, I can't play like this.
See you guys getting peppered.
It says hacks. Who? The one who's 101 and 18? Jesus Christ, dude. I mean, that's just not being fair. But he only doubled the guy next to him's point total. Not even. But he out killed him five times, more than five times.
All right, so I guess...
So all your, in the future, if you decide to get this game, which, you'll probably figure that out later. This may lose its appeal.
Right.
All your stuff transfers over, so that's a nice thing.
You mean all the origin settings?
No, your progress, obviously. I mean...
from the demo here, I got you.
Yeah. So it's not like you start all over again. Oh, and I'm going to take a fucking... God damn it, you fucking son of a bitch, don't do that. I'm going to do a heavy tank. I'm going to do a heavy tank, so you could... Oh, and I got flamethrower... Yeah, so you could get in this tank with me. This version comes with fire.
Oh, well, as soon as I can, so. Wait for everybody else to spawn so they pick something else. Oh, never mind.
Yeah,
no. Tank or tank.
I've locked down the tank, and there's five different spots. You want to pick F4 or F5, I believe.
Can't click on you yet.
Oh, I know. I haven't loaded yet. It's cool because you can make those selections and lock down the tank, so flamethrower is what it is. Nice. So you can join now.
So F4 is, looks like I'm flaming on the
dude.
And then there, F5.
Yeah, and so if you've got nobody in the vehicle, you can switch back and forth. I could tell you where the people are at.
Yeah, Yep. All right. I'm on the right for now.
And I've not done this. I've only been the passenger. But I kept telling the motherfuckers, go through a city, because I know where they're fucking at.
Yeah. Just know that I'm shooting out the side, obviously.
Yeah. I'll tell you left or right. But yeah, getting close
to
fools.
Right now, so okay.
Yeah, that's what we'll do. We're getting close to fools leaves you vulnerable for shit. But this is a heavy tank, so it can take a couple. Just not like five enemies just unloading every anti-tank thing they have.
Dude, I literally can just hold it down the whole time.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're so getting shot from the
there's
right
a guy to your there's a guy to your right here. And that thing sprays far, dude.
Oh, it finally quit firing, of course, right when I actually need it.
Yeah.
Dude, damn it. We're there. Now it's flaming. Okay,
yeah, that's fine. Nobody's around yet. Just passed him. Though this windmill, somebody's right in front of him, and you'll see them. I'll let you kill him. He's by a tree. Oh, there he goes. You can probably see him moving. He's running. Yeah.
A tree running.
No. He's gone now behind that windmill. Yeah. That thing reaches, dude.
Nice. So if they were in the windows, I could get them?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, we're just going to take the point. Everybody just ran. Like, what the fuck is that? Fire-breathing dragon.
Friendlies ran or what?
Enemies. All the enemies just bounced.
Funny.
And we got enough support. That I can't, because I can't see behind me. They don't let me see who's directly behind me, so.
Right. We're getting hit from behind, right.
Left, yep. Yeah. Left in the trench.
Left? Okay.
Yeah, no, it's
oh,
so.
I can't.
You're push. On the right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so, yeah, he's in the trench there. Right there. You got him. Yep, he's directly to the right now. What the fuck?
I mean, I can't. I'm not. Yeah. I haven't seen anybody yet.
Fuck, man, we're getting fucked up.
Thing, dude.
It's fucking annoying as fuck.
Those, wow.
That land ship, what a bitch.
Yeah, we have nothing on other tanks.
They just spawned right there. Like,
let's spawn like, it.
That shouldn't be their spawn point. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's some bullshit. We were protected.
Like B. Yeah, we can't take B or D right now. We can't spawn there. So, yeah, I don't know why they could. That's kind of crazy.
Well, you can see that there's a different out-of-bounds section or whatever. And so I guess that's their spawn point when... They have nowhere else to... Oh, okay. If you look on our map, we've got our flag. We can spawn over there, and then they can spawn over on the other side, I guess.
Oh, probably. Yeah, their main
which
spawn
I guess,
was probably close. I spawned just in the field just to see what's
yeah,
up.
The map should illustrate that a little bit better.
What pig? If you can. Tank coming, gonna get me, got me.
So we're grabbing D. I'm in a tank. You probably... Okay. Yeah, you're able to spawn in. Just regular.
Nice, we're getting those.
Oh, I'm gonna go in the building here.
I'm in the back gun. There's a horse. Okay, no need to kill that. So F5 is machine gun on the left.
Oh shit! I'm gonna go back into.
Dude, we're full. Everybody's
tank.
Here.
I just got in the tank again. Yeah, I'm not pointing. Yeah, I'm at the side.
Too bad. No,
I'm not driving. Bet my radar doesn't show enemies. Bottom left radar, that'd be dope.
So position one drives or what?
Yeah. And I'm six, it looks like. Oh, that fucking bitch. Yeah, so what I don't like about this game is the minimal window that you have. So I feel claustrophobic. I have no control. It's just all up to where this guy wants to drive. So that's... I ain't got time for this shit. I'm gonna bounce and right click, left click. Some action.
Yeah, I was trying to get some field play with you a minute ago, but we'll do it next.
Yeah, I'm out. Nobody's here, I don't think.
Okay, I'm out too.
Just watch out for snipes.
Just gotta keep me alerted.
Yeah, there's a guy creeping on the property.
Okay. Remember, we're gonna be wide out in the open. I mean, we're vulnerable to bigger people when we're in the open. There you go.
You in?
Yep.
Run, bitch.
Wait, should we switch? Oh, it doesn't matter, huh?
Okay, they're taking back D.
Alright.
So, and there's going to be a total of five, it looks like.
Five guys?
Yeah, five guys. I'll just smoke them out.
Alright.
With my gas.
Oh, I see.
I only have one gas. Yeah.
Here comes our tank. I'm just gonna hold the vehicle so nobody steals it.
Yeah. Oh shit! You fucking, I gotcha. Two in the field, but behind you, bro. Okay, two in the field. No. You're facing towards them. They're probably starting to shoot. Well, they got me.
Okay, you can spawn on me.
The fucking nasty sons of bitches. There are two still in the field. But spawning now. Yep.
They're still in the field.
Yep. Yep. There's nobody in the building. You jump the wall. One person deep in the field.
Okay, I'm back it. Where'd you go?
And he's on the ground now, and he's gonna say, "What the fuck are you cheating, you son of a bitch?" Gassing him now. Yeah, there he is. He's running. You see him?
Yeah, I hit him.
Yeah. And now I
got him again.
You can charge with F, maybe, if you have the right weapon. Yeah, a bayoneted it.
Yeah.
Now I'm just running after him. He's behind a log right now. He's just chilling. Gonna crawl right up next to him and knife him. Oh, he's facing me. Oh, shit.
I got him.
Nice, as he popped up. Yeah. That's funny. There's a whole bunch of people probably coming towards you. Nah, probably not. Yeah, see, you can get some funny scenarios. You probably like the sniper, dude. If you pick sniper, that's a decent beginning sniper.
Nice. Enemy tank down there.
B is littered with people. Littered.
D or B?
B.
Okay.
And they're all sort of trying to move to C, it looks like.
Oh, I see, yeah.
Unfortunately, they get alerted exactly where you are.
Right.
As soon as you shoot.
Right.
Although I've been able to hide.
Take him out, dude.
The guy who got you, I think, is in a vehicle, probably. Oh, I see where you're at now. Fucking cuntbag.
I thought we were going
he
to be.
He shot my shoe. What a whore. He's got to be cheating. Probably not. You're in B?
Yeah.
Oh.
I did. Oh, he's coming to you.
I'm not in. Go to E and take C.
All right, I'll spawn on you. Whatever you want to do.
There's a vehicle. Actually, I'll go in there, and there's probably a spot.
We're getting the butt kicked.
It's full, but I'll bounce out, and you can get in the vehicle. Which is probably a terrible idea, but
I'm in a tank.
Yeah, I'm.
You want to join? Oh, I'm driving too. Cool.
Oh. Really? Oh, interesting.
I'm coming to you. I see you. Oh, but you, dude, this is a nice one. I can push C and get a.
This guy's just crawling forever. What a fucking weirdo. Oh, god damn it.
I'm coming to you. Don't die.
There's a guy in that crater. Did you get him?
Oh, geez. Somebody dropped a bomb. I'm trying to get out of here. I'm okay. I'm 84.
Oh, I must not. Oh, there we go. I can spawn on you now. Yep, I'm in you. Cool. Oh, nice. You got the land ship.
Are you on the right or left?
Left. Yeah, yeah. As if there's some physical boundary. Like, that's the dumb thing about this game and most of these games that have these virtual boundaries. Oh, okay. Right. I'm on the right now because the guy bounced.
Okay. There's a guy on the right, I think. No, maybe not.
Nobody, yeah.
Nobody here?
No, you're totally clear. Totally could take C.
Let's do it.
I don't see anybody, although I have limited
range.
We
might as well take points if we can know when there's no bad guys here.
So points is a huge scorer, like ridiculous.
Awesome. Okay, I'm hopping out.
Yeah, I can't. Cool. And the more people you have near the point, the faster it gets captured.
What gun do I have? I'm in a different gun now.
Are you the...
I got some, like, pistol... It's like a sidearm. It's like a...
Oh, and you switched it over too. Yeah. Oh, God, that's cool.
Okay, I'm not driving anymore. But...
Which side are you in?
Left.
So, in position number one, you can also hit two, and it's like some mortar round.
Oh
my God. What the fuck, dude. That was what the fuck. Oh, my God. Dude.
We're getting hit from the right. I'm switching to F3.
I can't move.
Dude, there's a ton of guys on the right. Dude, if Jesus. Only you would have alerted me, we would have been able to hammer them.
Yeah. Being in vehicles with the overwhelming infantry power that there is in this game,
I'm spawning on our guy Ryzen, dude. Deploy on him. Let's make sure we hold C. He's just sniping C, so let's try and take it.
Okay, there's two at the flag and one close to it.
Okay, I'll throw a grenade too.
Bitch.
Oh, they got those help that.
Oh my god! That guy's just waiting out the door.
So you can spawn on me. Just to be safe.
Gullible gnome, you fucking prick.
Tell me when you're back in.
Three, two, one. There you go. It's like, why does it make you wait, dude? Nobody wants to wait. Uh oh.
Grenade.
Better run. Jesus Christ.
Oh, it was just like a gas grenade.
Yeah.
Dude, wow, the whole fucking house.
Yeah, yeah. I was throwing whatever those bombs are. Bam. Face first.
We got him? Can we take C now? Or is there still a guy over here?
There's probably a couple guys. There's a guy upstairs.
Okay.
Right under me. Or right above me. Right above me if you want to throw him anything.
Whoa. Oh, yeah. He must see me or something. Somebody just knifed me, I think. No, he AT rocket gunned me. Yeah, you got him.
That I didn't. But he went flying as soon as I went up.
Sure.
Yeah, there's two, three at the flag.
Oh. Enemies?
Yep. I'd launch whatever you got. Coming through the doorway.
You actually saw that whole thing happen.
Yeah. Another guy.
Got him, dude.
Nice, dude.
Wow.
Another guy. Two guys. Oh shit.
Got him.
Fuck.
I got another one.
Two more guys. Yeah. Yeah.
Dude, I'm 3 and 5? What? I thought I had more of it. That's not good. Yeah, now I can see your screen, dude. Nice. I mean, that was a nice little event, dude. Yeah, there were so many guys. Oh my god.
Just repeatedly.
Jesus Christ.
Like spawn.
What are they doing? They're like cheat. They're like spawn cheating, dude.
I don't know.
They're spawning wherever the point that we're trying to take every time.
Look at this cluster of fucking.
Which is smart, but I thought. Yeah, that's smart, dude. That's smart. Okay, so yeah, we can see them. I see. Yeah. So I can't spawn on you, but let's help them out.
Oh, you should be able to spawn on me. We got a whole bunch of folks right here, dude. Okay, I just gassed them and they're coming around the corners. This is dangerous. Wow, I'm fucked. Remember, sprinting out of a situation with the F is always not a bad idea. If you have the time to do it.
I've just gotten a tank. Oh my god, there's nobody in this thing.
Oh, friendly behemoth. Okay, so I'm gonna. So you'll look into the sky. I'm hitting the redeploy. And I'll be the first one to get in the path in the driver's seat, hopefully.
I'm in the driver's seat, but yeah.
Of the behemoth.
Oh, I mean, I'm in some tank. You can spawn on me, dude.
No, there's a airship that's coming. And if I can get into the first spot with the cheat, I can just rain down these mega tonnage bombs. Like, just fucks up everything. And it's hard to get this thing down. But, you know, planes and jets and anti-aircraft firing. You know, it's effective.
Some big gun shooting up into the air, and I'm coming up on it in my tank. I think I'm going to have the drop on it.
Yeah, so I got the driver's seat. Okay. You tell me where you want me to fucking bomb.
I got a guy. Okay, right in front of me. I got two guys.
Well, you got to tell me what thing. If you look into the air, there's the airship.
I'm getting attacked. Yeah, I see your bullets coming in now.
No, that's okay, not mine, but I just drop bombs.
Okay.
Like Hiroshima.
No, I mean, but you should be able to see the green, my green name on the radar.
Nah, it's limited view. Oh, C, okay. Okay, I can go towards C. Oh, we're getting plane after plane coming in. Fucking bitches.
We're capturing. Cool, dude, we're right at C.
Okay.
I'm gonna get my guys a view where they might be able to shoot too. Good, they jumped out. Can you see if we captured C? Oh, it's
That's
still blocking.
That's pretty close.
Okay.
Yeah, let's.
Damn it. Okay, we finally took.
I just see three dots in a fucking house, and I just fucking demolish that son of a bitch.
Yeah, and it's got a heavy tank. More like a heavy tank tow missile. But...
Shit. Something's definitely trying to hurt this blimp.
Ah, shit. Alright, so can I spawn on you? Oh, yeah, look at your bomber, dude. Sick.
Yeah, watch these bombs, dude. They're fucking huge. Like this building right here, watch this. If I can get a reload on the bomb, this building's just fucking toast. And there's two people in it. Get a reload, bitch.
Oh, so you're in the blimp or something?
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, and they've got a vehicle coming in. Nice, dude.
Wow, you're pounding them.
Yeah.
Oh, I see what... Did you end up blowing that building up with like three people?
Nah, but that building right there, there's a vehicle. That's probably gonna get smashed, so I probably don't need to fuck it up.
I need to switch guns. I don't think a sniper's gonna be good without the people, but yeah, with it.
Oh, and when this behemoth comes down, definitely watch it in the sky. It's fucking epic.
Okay, tell me when.
Yeah, it's got a ways to go.
Okay. But what is it? It's like one big super bomb?
Oh, no, the whole airship just comes down in a flaming glory. It's fucking cool.
Nice. Oh, when it gets shot down.
Yeah, funny. Yeah. It's, well, I'm at 50%, 48.
Ah, Jesus. Oh, I just stepped on a tripwire. That's so annoying. What's your health? Still 48? Nice.
Oh, got three people 45. In a building right up here.
Oh.
Come on, stay together, guys. Two people in a building. Oh, come on. Stay with
you
it.
You got a couple kills right there.
Watch this. Watch this. Watch this building go to shit. Don't hit him. Come on. Goosh.
Wow. That's
fucking big, dude. And you can't do that without the cheat.
Right.
I mean, you're just looking for these little movements on the ground. It's not going to happen, dude.
Right. No, you can kind of see. But I get what you're saying. I mean, obviously you.
But the ship goes so slow that you gotta see them from it. You gotta see their path.
Right. Right. I think you'd look for, you know, like contested points. Oh, I'm in here with a machine gun.
Nice. Oh, here's a tank. Oh, can the tank get got? Can the tank get got? Oh, yeah, the tank can get got. The tank can get got. Oh, goodbye, tank. Good dish. And it looks like a plane just landed into the side, gave me the kill for it. As if I ran over the plane.
Getting hit from the left side, so I can switch to F2.
Yeah, we got 22, okay. 21 health.
I'm going to try to see where we're getting hit with. Here goes, right?
Plane, anti-aircraft, yeah. Yeah, like if you're in the plane, yeah, bounce and then look up, or you're not in, though.
No, I'm still watching it crash, though.
Oh, is it all aflame?
I guess it's not going down yet.
I got 9 left. Yep, there we go. Yeah, and if you're near it as it hits.
I'm in it now. Should I jump out?
Oh, fuck yeah, if you're in the behemoth. Yeah, jump out, dude. It's gone.
Oh, I can't jump out. You won't go.
Oh. Yeah, looking up is fucking kind of epic.
Yeah, dude. I'm watching it. That's sick. Wow, it really flames up. All right, dude, our team is killing it, dude. We're actually doing good. Let's spawn on our forward soldier. Okay, yep. I'll spawn on you. We'll catch up to him. Oh my god, I'm gonna spawn on him, dude. Look at how much traffic there is at B right now. It's insane.
It's like high five.
We're capturing. Oh, that's good.
Yeah, some folks on the horizon for sure. 5 or 6. Okay, oh, and they got a land ship, a heavy tank.
Right behind me too. Jeez. I have like no grenade.
Yeah, so it's nice to have anti-tank mines, and then you can, if you know they're gonna travel along a certain spot, they never understand that people lay that shit. Not many. That's why you can get away with it. I lay that shit sometimes all the time. Particular right. Levels, always get the kill. And multiple people riding that shit, so it can be a multi-kill depending on what vehicle.
Oh, so we got B, dude. I mean, it's almost captured, right? And then Oh, there's some super machine gun. That's cool.
Yeah. Looking again, it's just like the thing in Star Wars. You're going to get capped fast as fuck.
Yeah, that happened.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, those stationary weapons. Fuck. Wish they were better. Be able to break it off like Arnold and then just carry it around.
I'm deploying on B. I couldn't deploy on you. I don't know why.
I'm on B. Well, I got died at the same time you did. People are mobbing that spot, so. Like, if you do a trip wire bomb.
There's a tank out on the front of it.
You'd
see that. Okay, I'm gonna follow you.
Oh, yeah, I got anti-tank stuff.
Okay, oh, cool.
Never mind.
B? Wow. Shit. I can't believe that.
Oh, that was close, too. 927? Dude, and the mayhem I unleashed with that fucking behemoth?
Yeah.
Dude.
How many kills did you get?
20 or 20 plus.
Check it out. Let's see. Let's see.
Oh.
You got, 20 and 12. Yeah, nice, dude.
12,000 points.